This is my business. I can pay whatever I want to pay you. And that's what employers do. They pay employees any type of money they want, any type of money they want to pay. That's why they tell people, don't discuss your salary amongst your friends, amongst your peers. Don't discuss your salary. Because I could be paying T-Mac $30 an hour. I could be paying Ivan $5 an hour. And they're doing the same exact job. See, that's one way of getting, the Bible speaks of working. You can work that way. Another way is the way I call multi-level marketing. Multi-level marketing. When you had the parable where the good master gave someone 5 talents, gave someone 3, and they gave the other 1. You know the story. By the time the good master went away and came back, the one with the 5 talents had made 10. Just like me, I go out, tell someone about longevity, I bring 10 people in. The one that had 3 talents doubled his and made 6. The one with the 1 talent hit it and did exactly like a lot of us do when it comes to multi-level marketing. They expect for people to give them something. Instead of going out, doing it, and making it work, they will hide their talent, they'll sit home and watch television, they'll talk on the phone, and they will look at their downline over and over again on the computer, and they are write stuff instead of doing what you're supposed to be doing, putting things in motion. The one with the 5 talents, he got busy. He was in motion. He didn't stop because he doubled his. The one with the 3 talents, he was in motion because he doubled his. But the person with the 1 talent did absolutely nothing. And that's exactly what happens in multi-level marketing. People will sit back. Believe me, everybody is not excited that Darren Robin got promoted to senior vice chair. People don't like that. Some people don't like people who go ahead and be successful anyway, in spite of. People don't like that. Because some people will try and tear you down because they say, how did they do it? And I didn't do it. That's why we're in here, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all how we won in business, how Art Williams won in business, how leaders, how winners win in business. There is a way to win in business, y'all.